Careless Whisper was an interesting little thing that we came up with. We were asked to do a track for iTunes for Valentine's Day, and none of us are big fans of Valentine's Day, so we decided we'd take the piss out of it, and we went with a love song, I guess. And it's a song that Dale and I used to, whenever you come on the radio, Dale and I would like leave each other voicemails. And all you get a message from Dale, and it's just, you know, it's such a over the top dramatic song that we had to cover it. So, and then it was something that we just did as a joke, and we did it for fun, and then it became a single. Ignorant.